We now move on to the next segment of the Supply Chain Excellence Summit presented by Bino George, the Director, Solution Consulting at Infor India, and Mr. Premal Munshi, the Head of Manufacturing and Large Conglomerates at India Amazon Internet Services. The joint presentation focusing on the theme Modern Intuitive WMS and AWS Web Services. Infor WMS is an intuitive warehouse management solution designed to help manage distribution centers' activity holistically for one location or dozens and is hosted on the cloud platform Amazon Web Services. This presentation will highlight how Infor takes advantage of the massive amounts of R&D that AWS has put into web services and security, the way its cloud customers are getting the benefit of this relationship from a security and compliance perspective.
Thank you, Rima, for this polite introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, happy to be here.
Thank you, Rima. Lovely to be here, and I look forward to the session here today.
Let me take you to the presentation, ladies and gentlemen, which we will quickly show you. But before I do that, I would want to request you to watch a two-minute video, which will give you a perspective on Infor Cloud Suite Warehouse Management.
Infor Cloud Suite WMS streamlines fulfillment while providing greater visibility into inventory, orders, labor, and facilities, helping improve customer service and enhance productivity. Advanced warehousing empowers you to determine how items are received, stored, and distributed. Integrate warehouse automation and value-added services to enhance order fulfillment and inventory accuracy. The 3D visual warehouse allows for quick access to inventory placement and helps identify bottlenecks and manage workflows, improving the flow of items and labor and enabling seamless fulfillment across both B2B and B2C operations. Modern warehousing is about managing all of your critical assets, integrating labor management and task management into a single unified WMS solution means more informed decision-making. Infor Cloud Suite WMS enhances operations in individual warehouses and across facilities and includes value-added services like kitting, light assembly, compliance labeling, and special packing needs. Built-in voice capabilities reduce reliance on handheld RF scanners and paper pick lists, freeing up warehouse employees to use both hands. Legacy warehouse management systems require significant customization. Infor Cloud Suite WMS reduces complexity and is configured based on your specific needs. Deployable in 14 native languages, Cloud Suite WMS is made for warehouses of varying sizes and levels of complexity all over the world. Enhanced connectivity helps ensure that the right items get to the right place at the right time, reducing costs and boosting customer satisfaction. Purpose-built to meet the needs of today's business environment, Infor Cloud Suite WMS helps warehouses stop acting like silos, creating agile, connected foundations for last-mile success.
Yeah, now coming back to the agenda for today's small presentation is industry challenges, Cloud Suite WMS, Amazon's best practices, and AWS. And I have Premal here, who is also going to help me with the presentation. When you look at the legacy warehouse management systems, these are some of the challenges that they have. So you have challenges that start from your left, which is unable to support omnichannel, to advanced optimized techniques to satisfy today's needs. And that triangle actually tells you the complexity. Our companies in India are fixing this problem on the left, but the ones on the right still need to be handled. For example, limitations on integrated with robotics and warehouse automation. That's not something that is really, I would say, popular culture within warehouse management, but there are companies, multinational companies, who have already implemented it, and it's just a matter of time before other customers also start using it. So these are some of the challenges: inaccuracies, limited visibility to shippers, siloed systems that we have from a perspective. What we have seen is, from an Infor Cloud Suite warehouse management experience, which is around 30 years, we've seen these are some of the benefits that you get from a warehouse management operation. So fill rates or fill cost, reduced fulfillment costs, inventory throughputs are better, space utilization of your warehouse is better, and you're seeing that your freight spend can be more accurate, and you reduce it, optimize it, and reduce it. These are some very key benefits that we have seen our customers benefit of, you know. And if you see the next one, the next, the nuts and bolts under the hood, this is where you get. If you look at a cloud WMS, which is completely independent of hardware, independent of any software upgrades, independent of anything that you need to do from a technology to get it running, here is a solution that's on the cloud, that WMS, and look at all the functionalities that is there. I just want to focus on these three. Warehouse management, that is all the activities of picking, packing, storing away, put away, and packing and doing light assembly jobs or value-added services, and then dispatching it into trucks to the right retailers or to the right order management systems that for fulfillment. That is what warehouse management does. And then you have the labor management. You have to be successfully using and efficiently using the labor within the warehouse. And that is where labor management really adds a lot of oomph. And finally, for third-party 3PL billing, that's where we are able to give them billing based on kilograms or kgs of movement, number of packages moved, and they're able to bill their customers accordingly. So here is a complete capability list of what we do as part of our Infor WMS on the cloud. And the lowest layer that you see, Infor OS platform, is what allows you to integrate well with other ERPs because it's a point solution. You get great user experience. You should see some of the user experiences, like seeing the 3D warehouse. You know, you can see the whole warehouse in a 3D manner to see it as a warehouse manager, and document management, all the orders that you get in the suppliers, invoices, all of that, and the analytics of how much volumes have you shipped out, how much came in, what are the appointment schedules you have with your suppliers, all of them can be seen visually for very, very good user experience. Let me focus on one case study in India, and you know, Stellar Value Chain Solutions. They were looking for a warehouse management solution. They did all the evaluation and they finally chose us. And you will see on the second half, Anshuman Singh, what he has to say about why he picked us up and what is the difference he's making to the India, the supply chain or the 3PL business in India. You will find that they have also focused on all types of business. It could be fashion, lifestyle, retail, fast moving FMCG, consumer durables, automotive, any type of business. Not every type of business can actually do 3PL themselves, because 3PL or warehouse management is X factory, as we know it from olden terms, X factory. And then moving goods to their consumers is what 3PLs or warehouse management supports. Extremely strong case study, excited. I must say that this whole implementation for Stellar for one of their customers was done flat 60 days, which is something unheard of. And it was really exciting for us as our first customer on the cloud to know that this is what we can offer our customers in the warehouse management space on the cloud. A global customer, again, a wholesale distributor, Johnston Supply. There again, they've used our solution with their ERP and it has brought 99.9% inventory accuracy at the bin level. Daily warehouse efficiencies increase because you can optimize the usage of your labor for picking, for putting away, for packing, for all the labors, either specialized forces for each one of them or optimally utilizing the same resource in the shift to do the work in a very, very efficient manner. And finally, you know, this is the view that you would have on AWS. You know, so you see the bottom layer is taking all of AWS services. The dotted area covers the whole solution that Infor WMS offers on the cloud, that is interoperability, integrating with the ERPs, all the well-known ERPs in the industry or in the market, data management, so you can pull your data, take it to the data lake and do slicing, dicing, and finding insights, user experience, role-based access, security that will stop you from the illegal access or DDoS attempts. You know, so far, AWS has been very successful pushing that out, so that's something that gives Infor confidence of our solutions on the cloud for our customers. And ultimately, innovation. You know, people ask for dashboards or analytics on mobiles, on home pages. You can work in these times when most of the folks are also working from home, from the management side of things. This is where you will be able to travel from home or from office or in the warehouse. You can access all the data that you want to do that. So, Premal, do you want to add in the Amazon perspective here?
Thank you, Bino, and hello, everyone. So, I want to cover a little bit about both AWS and Amazon here today. AWS is well known as the technology platform powering millions of customers, and Amazon is also an AWS customer, and Amazon has used machine learning to develop advanced demand forecasting capabilities, things like selecting the most optimal carrier to reduce costs, and even inventory adjustment across this entire network. And as you can imagine, this is for millions of products, and Amazon delivers billions of packages every year. And when we're talking about, working with customers at that scale, there's a lot of automation that Amazon does, and, follow the principle of lean inventory operations in the supply chain. So first and foremost, customer demand forecasting, Amazon forecasts at a 2-week or a 16-day cycle, and which is extremely great because, when you compare with many retailers that will work at either monthly or even, larger granularity in forecasting of inventory turns. And that's something which, is kind of being enabled by better demand forecasting. Once the demand planning gets you the right inventory and optimally places it at the right levels, fulfillment is also, fully automated, and that's taken care of by accurate inventory tracking and optimal resource utilization or capacity utilization. So overall, this allows Amazon to fulfill customer orders automatically and with a very short lead time, and that is what supports rapid customer deliveries. Can we move to the next chart? Yeah. So on these four areas, right, Amazon has invested very heavily to achieve both the scale and the speed of fulfillment operations. So for example, in the complexity that the warehouses bring, we've done, Amazon has actually automated operations using robotics and computer vision. So of course, you've got the robots that move on the warehouse floor, while the associates are stationary, standing or sitting in one place. And the great part of that is that the robots will deliver the mobile shelving units to the stations, and the inventories are just either putting inventory in or taking it out. And that kind of course, is also enabled by computer vision, because what it does is it actually helps the associates in the fulfillment center in the placement of items in the bin. So it actually highlights the bins that are full, where you cannot place an item. And when an associate places it in any other bin, the computer vision will actually detect it and record it. So what this leads to is a complete visibility of inventory in the warehouse. The other secondary benefits of that, of course, is the associate does not need to manually scan the bin that they place the item into. It reduces the cognitive load on the associates as well. So a lot of benefits, both from a human perspective and also from an efficiency perspective. Let's move to the next slide, Bino. Thank you. AWS offers a variety of different programs to do value assessment with customers, with a proof of concept. So you could engage with a solution architect from AWS who's dedicated to your account to identify potential use cases. We've got a partner network, so that brings in a whole lot of system integrators or hardware and automation partners that can actually work along with. And then we've got machine learning solution labs. These machine learning solution labs will work with your team, and they can work with you to build proof of concepts, custom solutions to complement your overall solution. And of course, the AWS professional services team also has offerings that can actually run discovery workshops with you and your team. Could we move to the next chart, Sabina? Yeah. The reason why customers choose AWS, and this is because we really enable our customers to innovate faster. It's essentially because we have the broadest and deepest platform in terms of services, and the pace of new services being launched is just accelerating rapidly. But what's also important for you as a platform, when you look at one, is that we also have the highest operational reliability because of our experience of over 15 years and also the scale at which AWS operates at. And there essentially is no compression algorithm for experience. And we've hit inflection points that others haven't. And we have learned from that. You know, that's where the scale and the learning and the experience comes into the picture. From a reliability perspective, and this is extremely important, is because our AWS is more reliable because the regions in which you know, all of your workloads are hosted, these regions are architected with multiple availability zones, and these are geographically separated from each other. And this leads to not just better performance and better uptime, it also gives you the highest operational reliability in the industry. And finally, like I said, right, we have the most supply chain experience in the industry. And of course, working with various customers and with partners like Infor. And we're looking forward to hear more from you. We've got a very long partnership with Infor for the last 8 years plus. And we believe that the Infor and AWS combination makes this the best platform to run your critical workloads. So thank you, all of us, from all of us for listening to our presentation. And we look forward to interacting with you again. Goodbye.